So someone that I do look up to a lot now is my mum, as I do think she was very, very supportive of my transition. So she's someone that I would want to like aspire to be. So someone like her kindness and her empathy and her understanding that her child was different in a time where the information wasn't necessarily there. She still supported me and still does to this day. So I think she's definitely one of my role models.